Have you heard? Everybody's talking about the nerd.
Did you know? 75% of all films made never get distribution. Thousands of films made every year go to film festivals, and then they vanish, never to be seen again. Some end up on YouTube or Vimeo. The rest end up being erased or in the trash. Lost and forgotten, gone from the world forever. But there is hope. Nerd Rage News wants to create a place where these films can live forever. A repository of creation with no boundaries. A television station that will let you, the viewer, see films from around the world that would otherwise be lost. In comes the Nerd Broadcasting Network, the hope of generations of filmmakers. Join us on this adventure and discover universes of creativity that would have been lost without us.
Bringing you back to the old school.